wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best acting textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Teenagers just getting their feet wet in the theatre world will appreciate Acting for Young Actors. This manual encourages them to think deeply and critically about the characters they're playing on stage, a practice that will strengthen both performances and growing minds. It includes exercises for finding motivation and covers audition techniques. However, it is too basic for some readers. At number 9, though originally published back in the 1930s, An Actor Prepares by Konstantin Stanislavski remains one of the most important works on the dramatic arts. Structured like the fictional diary of a student in rehearsals, it explores the process of getting into character. The author's system is widely celebrated, and it focuses on emotional memory, but the experimental form is odd for some. Coming in at number 8 on our list, Respect for Acting expounds the methods of Uta Hagen, founder of the esteemed HB Studio in New York City. Her signature object exercises prompt students to reenact scenes from their lives to spur performances that are more natural and tailored to each individual. It emphasizes the specificity of choices and the theories influenced famous actors. However, this advice can seem old-fashioned. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for acting textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, in its 7th edition, Acting On Stage and Off introduces theatre students to the famous Stanislavski method of using personal experience to inform character performances. This is a good primer on basic training terminology and includes relaxation and breathing exercises. It's infused with a sense of humor and written by a seasoned professor. It contains theoretical and practical guidance. Moving up our list to number 6. Not just for comedians, the Upright Citizens Brigade Manual introduces long-form improvisation techniques to anyone who wants to get better at thinking on their feet. You'll learn to say yes and, find the game of each scene, and collaborate with an on-stage ensemble. It features clear and concise explanations and explains different scene structures. It was written by the method's inventors. Halfway up our list at number 5. Coming from one of the most influential drama teachers of the 20th century, Sanford Meisner On Acting follows the author's popular course for 15 months, beginning with rudimentary exercises before graduating to complex scenes culled from contemporary American plays. This one's helpful for screenwriters, too, and includes an introduction by a famous director. It's packed with illuminating dialogue. At number 4, drawn from recordings of renowned teacher Stella Adler at work, The Art of Acting outlines her technique in 22 lessons. Emphasizing the importance of making clear choices, she believed performers should research the circumstances and values of each character they play. It contains monologues and exercises and examines modern plays. It influenced greats like Marlon Brando. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, created for those looking to work in film and television, The Science and Art of Acting for the Camera takes a precise yet practical approach to everything from building multidimensional characters to constructing truthful and compelling on-screen relationships. It addresses commercials too and is full of no-nonsense techniques. The author has a wealth of experience. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for acting textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, written by the casting director of many well-known films and musical theatre productions, Audition by Michael Shurtleff instructs aspiring thespians on how to impress gatekeepers like him. You'll learn how to define yourself, stand out, and leave them wanting more. It uses a simple and direct writing style and is well regarded in the industry. The advice also applies to everyday life. And taking the top spot on our list, updated with fresh exercises and audition tips for the digital age, the 12th edition of Acting is Believing focuses on the Stanislavski system, of which the core lesson is that performers must truly feel emotions themselves if they want their audience to experience them. The information is well organized and the chapters build upon each other. It contains lots of colorful photos. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Acting Textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.